The environment wasn't like this before.
New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful.
A xenotype weapon.
similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the White Shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the White Shadow is something only I should know? Out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
I have interacted with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Thank you.
xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher the xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Psychological encounters I've had with what can only be described as visual echoes of previous deaths. At first I avoided them, but I needed to know. When I follow these echoes, they lead to a corpse. I don't feel surprised anymore. Now it's a clinical choice. Repurpose their equipment or avenge them.
A small life form. Seems docile. It is parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
Fuck!
That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but... not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem... manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind.